Okay. Impact. No. Point blank. This one excels in taking down droid cars. Shooting at over here. What shot those guys? What?
Now to test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
Roger, roger. What am I meant to do here? So you suck.
You can move.
Good to see you. Likewise.
Does anyone need a hammer that size?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Do your thing, buddy.
Slice and dice.
Nice.
It looks like a running wall, but there's no way. Oh, you didn't see that bit.
Hey, check this out. You wire it up? I've got an idea.
Check what out?
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
See?
Good. Soon you will serve a new master.
I need to clear my mind.
Okay, so this way. Built living quarters inside, huh?
Oh, nice.
Raiders have gotten pretty cozy here.
Intruder here.
You'll remember.
They're onto us.
Boy, I hate them. Doing combat training, okay. Are you telling me that wasn't a running wall?
Teamwork. Once we get through this, Kata and I can finally rest. Somewhere quiet and peaceful. Like it used to be. Almost like it used to be.
Can you get that down?
Consider it done.
coming, Cal? I cut this rope down just for you.
Right next to you, buddy.
This is no time to let up, Cal.
Wanna go? Keep shooting at me, I swear. Okay, Weaver, come on.
Think they like us.
You think? All right, do your thing, buddy.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story. So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
So don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious, and so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just...
Oh.
Boat. Hey, clankers. Over here. A little further.
Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around.
You find that droid.
Will do.
And stay alive.
Someone's extending me an invitation.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy.
Nose.
Droids from the forestry.
Bye, droids.
Okay, not that way then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
Feel like someone's funneling me a certain direction. Hi.
Jedi.
You're a bullmon.
There it is.
What do you want with that?
That. That's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Drop something. Interesting species, that.
Nice one, BD.
Skywalker unlocked? Okay. Could have fallen down a deep tunnel. One way to do it.
That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Okay, that would have been handy if I could have done that ages ago.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go. Let's stop.
Oh.
We need the tuner back. It gives them access to everything Kree locked down.
Oh, I can't be on it.
What a mess. Leaking pipes, exposed wires, a recipe for disaster.
Ah! Wow, rude.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
Found another shard.
God damn it, what am I doing?
You pay for that.
I'm not getting through.
Stay
toss it here. Let's go.
Now, if I just... There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
No way of getting through.
Other side? Yeah.
I'm sure he's okay, but for now we have to go it alone.
What's the face gonna show up?
Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now.
Thank you very much. No. Try the other way real quick. Yeah, that was a bit of a long shot. Let's have a look here. Why would I want to be able to come up here? Oh, for fuck's sake, Weaver. Always look for the simplest solution. About time I missed those little gaps. It's ridiculous.
Antari, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Oh, convenient.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
This game really hates capes.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank, has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Alrighty then. Why would I want to go either way?
She's close.
Loot. It's making me slow walk. Love that for me. Oh, some sort of cutscene's meant to happen here. Okay, fine. Hello.
Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready.
There isn't a slow walking button that I've accidentally triggered, is there? Nope. Always at the end of the... Oh, that fixed it. Okay. weird.
The commander's gone. The ship's coming apart. Detach the sphere. Do it now.
Mm-mm-mm. What's up, my friend?
All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate?
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?